I started around 4 years ago through my friend Mitch Dulce. He brought me to a class and I was hooked, and that's it. At that time, I was brokenhearted. Then I was looking for, just for something new, you know, to shake it up and just to make me forget all the bad stuff. So I was like, wow, this is fun and very challenging, because my first day, I couldn't do anything. It's really hard for me. I was 20 pounds overweight. I was a couch potato. It's just hard. So I was like, I have to come back and conquer this thing. So that's what I always tell my students, that, you know, if I can do it, then they can too. We're a group of 10 girls and one boy. We just celebrated our first year anniversary last October. We're the first organized pole dancing group in the country. And we have the only certified teachers in the country. We go around performing to promote pole dancing as a very good way to get fit. So we do public performances, we do workshops, we go to schools, we do company events, you know, just to promote that being sexy and being healthy can all be in one great fun package. The usual is that we're strippers. We're not. we dance. It's more like gymnastics, very graceful gymnastics. Our very first public gig, people were just shouting, make out na lang kayo! And just, I was like, what up? But then after that first show, everyone was like, okay, now we know what the Polecats are about. And everyone was more respectful. And they actually looked forward to watching us without the stripping. You get a lot stronger because every class you lift your weight. You lift your own body weight. So if you're 100 pounds, you lift 100 pounds all the time. So not those 5-pound dumbbells, none of that. Weight loss, I lost 20 pounds since I started. You feel hot. So emotionally and psychologically, it's very good for you, good for anyone. What's wrong with being sensual? It's part of who we are. Fitness can be really sexy. Being sexy can be very empowering, because especially in our society when everything's so restrictive and there's so many rules, this is like the one time in your week where you're allowed to be sexy and sensual. It's pole dancing, and it's, you know, doing what you love, loving what you do. Just come and do it. We're nice. We won't bite. We won't scratch. Just come. It's so much fun. It'll change your life, I promise.